Hello everyone, my name is Dr. Dhawal. I am in charge of blood bank and transfusion medicine, Manipal Hospital, Goa. Today I will discuss about the plasma therapy in COVID-19 patients' treatment. Now, what is plasma therapy? When a person is infected with COVID-19 and once he recovers, he develops antibodies against COVID-19. Now these antibodies are present in the plasma part of the blood, which is the yellowish part of the blood. This plasma can be extracted from a donor and it can be transfused to the patient who is suffering from COVID-19 with symptoms. This plasma transfusion can help to save a life of a COVID-19 positive patient. Now, who can donate plasma? Any person who is above 18 years of age, 18 to 60 years, and when the body weight is more than 50 kg, he or she can donate plasma. When a patient is recovered from the COVID-19, after recovery, if a patient has negative COVID-19 certificate, he or she can donate after 15 days of that date. And if he or she doesn't have the COVID-19 negative certificate, they can donate after 28 days of the recovery. If a person is in home quarantine, he or she can donate after 28 days after finishing home quarantine. He or she has to contact the blood bank. There are some basic medical checkups which needs to be done, and once the donor is fit to donate plasma, they can donate plasma. This plasma donation is totally safe. It doesn't lead to any reinfection or any other infection into the donor. So you don't have to fear about anything. So please come forward to donate plasma, because your plasma donation can save a life. Thank you so much.